Hey everyone, this is welcome back with another BTD Battles gameplay. I had a heartbreaking loss in the last one. He was like mega outfarming me. Had those, he had fertile soil, so his bananas were just producing so much. Not only were they producing much, their bananas were worth more. And yeah, he was able to do a zebra rush before I even had a chance to do anything. Oh, this person, fuck. Wow, that's not good. Okay, well. We'll see what we can do. We'll just ready up. I mean, he has way more experience than I do right now. Way more medallions. Way more games under his belt. Definitely have to outplay him in some form or fashion. So we'll just get the classic wizard up now. I don't know. Maybe if I saw him farming, and maybe I should have used these boosts earlier to get to that point where I wanted to stop, but I only used two of them right away, so, or not even till like round 7 and 8. It's a risky thing. Going mega boats right now. What's going on? Suppose I could start sending out a little bit higher. I need to get eco like ASAP because I see I'm starting to farm, and I don't want to this to turn into the last game where. Okay, he is just getting bombarded by blues. Where he just was able to sell his farms and just have so much money built up right away. So we'll go up to 550 and we'll hold it here. We'll wait for another eco boost. We'll just get. I just want to make sure that I'm good for when he rushes us. So now we should just save up and hopefully we can do like a quick like round 12 zebra rush. We could honestly, I just want to wait till 12. Fertile soil, yeah, he's gonna be doing the same dealio that guy was. Yikes. He knew it. He had lightning bolts, so that's unfortunate. I mean, we can pretty much go for it again. Yikes. Alright, well, time to hit late game now. which is probably not going to happen as easily. See, he has way more income now. Yeah, I'm pretty much screwed because that fertile soil is just, it's way more than I can handle. But we'll see. We'll see what I can do. I mean, if I just spam ninjas, that's usually pretty good too. Yikes. I'm really scared now. I don't like this. Gotta save up 2,800, because if I have submerged support, that should that will really help. At least for right here with all these random balloons. He's just making so much money right now, though. Now I do want a fire wizard. Yep, that will help quite a bit more. Yeah, this is, I guess this will be the only game of this one, just because of how much. So basically all I can do right now is just keep sending out. I mean, he's used one Tesla coil and balloon boost, or tower boost rather. So I just need to get a massive income right now. I do feel pretty good about my defense right now. Double wizards, multiple ninjas. I mean, basically the submarine is really just eating up a bunch of these balloons. Yeah, just chunking them. But he has way more income than me. Like, now that we got to late game, I'm pretty much screwed. Unless if I can just have a better rush that somehow beats him. Now that mobs are starting to come out, I need to get a sabotage supply line. I mean, at least ninjas, like, really rip through, Moabs, so that's good. Wow, well, I'm glad I'm giving you a variety of content instead of just, like, blowing through a win in, like, 3 seconds. I know I have to earn a win. So I can at least slow him down. He has insta kills. Now I want to get to like 2,000, 2,500. Just because then, you know, getting these ninja upgrades will be a lot easier. Because, you know, these balloon masters are 3,000. So I am getting to the point, though, where I can just keep sending out pinks continuously. And I'll keep getting income. So with him, like, I don't know. Yeah, he has way more gold than I do. Ooh, just in time. He was waiting for me too. He was waiting for me to use one of my balloon boosts. I mean, it's almost up though, so. He waited too long, because now I almost have my, yeah, I have my tower boost back up. Yeah, I can just slow him down. That's the difference that we have right now. Yeah, he has ice towers, so that's kind of yikes. Yeah, yikes. Dang. I don't even know what I lost to, but whatever. Good for him. He was able to beat up on the weak. Ugh. Man, so far matchmaking has not been kind to me. 2 for 2. We'll give you one more. Hopefully I can win this one a little bit quick. This one will be a little bit longer of an episode just because we had such a struggle with someone. Like, it went 15 minutes. Big yikes. Oh, well. I mean, that's just kind of part of the up and down, you know, of playing this game. You know, you can't be afraid to play. Just learn. You know, I just got to figure out a strategy of, or when I can beat these people that are going these far. Oh my god. This is not nice. Not nice at all. Oh man. That was probably probably having that one was probably a good idea. But come on, that is someone that's almost at 1 million medallions and has played 4,000 games, give or take. That's not okay. I'm just giving him the crying face because I know this shit's over. So what I'll do is I'll wait till level 3 and I'll start using my boost just so I can try to get the edge on him, because that's the only way I'm really going to have a chance. Get that early income. It's not giving me a whole lot, and I know that, but I just need something to get the advantage on him. Because I'm not sure what his strategy is right now, but... right now, we're both doing about the same strategy right now. Double wizard. Or both starting wizard, rather, with lightning, and just kind of holding off while sending each other balloons. Super eco boost. Yeah, he even has a better one than me. So this is just where I think Bloons TD battles kind of went wrong with, you know, you need to match people that have similar amounts of XP and upgrades, because it's, yeah, I suppose I could play, you know, the back to basics and whatnot, but it's like, that's not going to level me up. You know, it's like forcing... it's just giving someone an unfair advantage. Yeah, he probably already has more eco than I do right now. Although I will say, he is allowing some balloons to kind of slip by. So, we'll see. We'll see what we can do and what we can pull out. Maybe I can try some, like, regen pinks sped up. Maybe I'll save up for that. Well, that didn't work. Yeah, I don't even know. Huh. I'm sure he, yeah, he might be able to defend this. Wow, that is, that's, wow. I mean, what can you do about that, honestly? How much does this guy sell for? 2,000. Yeah. I gotta try it one more time. There's really not much I can do. Because I know he has just more experience than I do. I just had to concede to him. There was no point in playing it out. He has way too much experience for me. Well, this is where I'm going to cut it today. Two unfortunate losses this episode, but, you know, that's just part of the process. In the last episode, I had two easy wins back-to-back, got greedy for a third. So, best of luck on me on the next episode. Take care, guys.